Someone turn off that damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't take it.
Badger 1 copies, engaging apartment office. Our anti-missile system cannot handle the volume of RPG fire. We need your team to thin them out. Now copy, over.
Copy, 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 copy.
What is this back?
We're on out.
Take the target, over.
Take out that sentry gun!
Badger 1 copies. Engaging your target. Thanks for the assist, Hunter 2-1.
squad, use your laser designator. Paint targets for the striker.
Use your laser designator to call in artillery on those vehicles. Ramirez!
Fire mission received. Artillery inbound.
Ramirez, call artillery on the enemy vehicles. Use your
coordinate
laser designator.
Confirmed. Firing.
Actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is ice pick. Counterside is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move! Ice pick.
Hey, you pick a cheese!
Ice pick.
Something's not right here. Check the panic room. Move. Yeah. No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, huh?
Huh.
Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Who are?
Shepard's not gonna like this. Overlord, the HVI is dead.